On the eve of a European Union summit where leaders will seek to agree a common stance towards the US, the depth of transatlantic discord was evident. President Trump's decision to quit the Iran nuclear deal and drive trade disputes has resulted in a bitter response from European leaders.
Someone could even think, with friends like that, who needs enemies? But frankly speaking, Europe should be grateful by President Trump, because thanks to him, we have got rid of all illusions. He has made us realize that if you need a helping hand, you will find one at the end of your arm.
The EU's 28 leaders are meeting in Bulgaria, where discussions will include how to salvage the nuclear deal and European dealings with Iran, and how it can avoid a trade war and an escalating tariff dispute. German Chancellor Angela Merkel has strongly backed efforts to develop a collective European approach.
The question is whether you can talk better if you terminate an agreement or if you stay in it. We believe it's easier to continue to talk to each other, and we must talk to each other.
Trump's threat to impose U.S. import tariffs on steel and aluminium is also on the agenda. He's imposed duties on grounds of national security, but granted EU producers a temporary exemption until the beginning of next month, pending the outcome of talks. French President Emmanuel Macron, whose efforts to charm Trump into sticking with the Iran deal failed, is one European leader who says the bloc will not negotiate with a gun to its head.